far can we get if we sail a little bit high?
The Young and the Restless. Yes, spoilers for Tuesday, February 13th, tease that Jack Peter Bergman will push Ashley's Eileen Davidson buttons. He recently offered his sister a heartfelt apology, but she wasn't willing to leave Newman Enterprises. Forgiveness is one thing, trust is quite another. Ashley feels like she would just get burned again, so she intends to stay put. Naturally, Jack will continue to have a problem with Ashley's new job. He won't think she belongs at Newman, but Ash has made her choice. Since Jack hires another chemist to replace Ashley on Monday, he'll probably rub it in on Tuesday. The Young and the Restless spoilers say we'll see more conflict for these siblings. They're driving Tracy Beth Maitland up the wall. Perhaps things will settle down when Dina Marla Adam eventually re-enters the picture. The Abbott clan could really use some peace. Meanwhile, Devon Bright and James and Hilary Michelle Morgan will face some strife as well. Hell managed to get on her bad side in Tuesday's Year episode. Deep down, Devon doesn't want Hilary to have a sperm donor's baby. He's undoubtedly thinking about how they were once planning for their own future. Devon has been trying to support Hilary, but his true feelings might shine through. He could set Hilary off with a comment she doesn't approve of. Of course, there are a zillion other topics for Hilary to gripe about on any given day. Just take your pick. This could be about Hilary's demands at Hamilton Winters or Simone Shaniqua Knowles, the new artist Devon wants to sign. Regardless, Hilary will rip into Devon and they'll have to work through the hostility. Other Young and the Restless spoilers say Sharon Case will have something on her mind. She'll decide to open up to Phyllis Gina Tognoni about her concerns. There's a good chance this will involve Chelsea Melissa Claire Egan. Both Phyllis and Sharon are worried about Nick Joshua Morrow getting hurt, so this will be the perfect time to compare notes. Sharon may be able to help Phyllis out with her mission. One way or another, Phyllis plans to make Chelsea's world crumble. We'll give you updates as other year news comes in. Stick with the CBS soap and don't forget to check CDL often for the latest Young and the Restless spoilers, updates and news. Popular in the community sponsored General Hospital spoilers. Nell gaslights Carly with cruel Morgan plot. Sets up Brian Craig's return. Celeb dirty laundry alive plane 10. I think Jason will catch on to Nell's scheme against Carly, and if Ava continues to help Nell, she to had better watch her back. General Hospital spoilers. Drew memory shocker. Recalls surprising past after touching Franco's rabbit's foot. Celeb dirty laundry green boomerang 9H. Drew's past will bring bad trouble and Sam will learn she chose the wrong man and will need Ajax to scrub the imminent off her face. The Young and the Restless spoilers. Sam's medical crisis rocks Kane and Lily. Ashby family in jeopardy. Celeb dirty laundry. Charles David Haskell 19. Maybe because I watch and read too many SF TV film. It sound like either the late Juliet and Lily have the same DNA, which is why Lily Mad was able to help Samuel in the first place, or worst was managed to steal Lily's egg from the lab and plant it into her womb and become a donor. The Young and the Restless spoilers. Monday, February 12th update. Victor threatens Chelsea with prison. JT explodes at Victoria. Celeb dirty laundry. Passion Queen 885. HWOW. What a story. I haven't watched the show yet. I will very soon. I wonder how did the money end up at Chelsea apartment. Victor decided to give Lauren the money. Nick needs to learn the truth very soon. Chelsea is bad news. Victor has no right to threaten anyone with prison stuff. When Victor got out of prison last year, he helped Chloe with her antics. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Liam and Steffi bond over ultrasound baby gender reveal. Reunite as loving couple. Celeb dirty laundry. Precious 5851. Steffi will use this baby to get Liam back. Why does she want Liam back if she knows he detests her and doesn't want a future with her? Yes, they should be a family, JMO, but later on in the pregnancy, they'll find out the baby's bills. Of course Liam will get emotional when he sees the ultrasound. He will be the dad, maybe, but that doesn't mean he'll be a husband to Steffi. Hope deserves Liam. Keep Liam strong and not reunite with her. The Young and the Restless spoilers. Nick agrees to marry Chelsea. Paternity secret explodes for wedding disaster. Celeb dirty laundry. Cindy Lou Daniels Traub 14H. What makes Nick think he's God? Chelsea does not have to tell him everything, especially when it comes to her and Adam's past. And Phyllis is just as bad. Clean up your own back porch before you point to Chelsea. General Hospital spoilers. Kiki falls for Michael. Ava's caught in a dangerous mess. Nell versus the Jerome women. Celeb dirty laundry. Redby 17 haul. I know is I want Nell gone already. Why does she get a stay? And Jeannie Francis goes, no one likes Nell. Get rid of her. Sponsored Days of Our Lives spoilers. Abigail murdered Andre. Stefan and Chad team up to protect killer. Build brother bond. Celeb dirty laundry. Gold for 1D. What a bunch of garbage. Does this ever stop? The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Monday, February 12th. Wyatt shocks KT by breaking things off. Celeb dirty laundry. 12 tell us. I think that Wyatt should go for Sally and not for Hope. Hope wants Liam and I think she will fight for him now that Steffi and Liam is having problems in their marriage after Steffi cheated on Liam. Days of Our Lives spoilers. Billy's shooting shocker saves John from a terrible fate. Return details revealed. Celeb dirty laundry. 10-6-H John will come through. He was desperately following ISA orders or else lose his entire family. He will regret everything and eventually all will be forgiven. He has done more good than bad in his life. Glad Billy saves the day for all in the mausoleum. General Hospital spoilers. Monday, February 12th. Max's meltdown crushes Lulu. Drew grills Franco. Oscar's distressing news. Celeb dirty laundry. Cyan pin 14 hike and kinda sorta blame Lulu. I mean, she knew Faison would come after Nathan. But it's actually Peter's fault. Faison came looking for him. General Hospital spoilers. Valentine's Day preview. Hot romance. Intense conflict and big bombshells. Celeb dirty laundry. Gold Radio 1. I loved Jason and Sam and wanted them back together because they were meant to be. But Sam is a bitch and can't stand her at this moment in time. I would rather Jason focus on the boys right now and bring someone in that truly loves him. I think it would be so funny if Drew remembers he is the one that wanted the switch and Jason's memories. How would Sam feel then? I love today's episode where Danny called him dad and got to stay the night. My heart melted. Sam is so stupid for not being with Jason. I can't believe Anna believed Valentine. Then he called Henrik, so obviously he knew everything about the twin switch. He could have prevented the shooting of Nathan. If Nina finds out, she will be pissed. General Hospital spoilers. Maxie's bitter revenge. Vows to make Lulu pay. One destroyed marriage deserves another. Celeb dirty laundry. Christina 751. I hope this is true. Lulu deserves it. First she make Maxie lose custody of her daughter, and now because of her Maxie lost her husband and her baby will never know his, her father. 37951.